गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, हाउ आर यू? होप यू ऑल आर सेफ एट योर होम. सो डियर स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी विल लर्न अबाउट फीट एंड क्लॉज. द फीट एंड क्लॉज ऑफ वर्ड्स आर शेप टू सूट देयर पर्चिंग एंड फूड हैबिट्स. क्लॉज आर द लॉन्ग कर्व नेल प्रेजेंट ऑन द फीट. यू कैन सी दीज आर फीट एंड दीज स्ट्रक्चर्स आर कॉल्ड Claws can be used for climbing, protecting, holding food, swimming and perching. What is the function of claws and what is the role of claws? For the words used for climbing, after that protecting, holding food, swimming and perching. Let us know more about them. Birds of prey. Eagle, vulture and hawk have strong and sharp claws. These help them to firmly hold the prey while flying. So, dear student, bird of prey means bird which kill other smaller animals and eat them as food are called bird of prey. And if there is question ki write the name of three bird of prey, then your answer will be eagle, vulture and hawk. So dear student, today you learn bird of prey and feet and claws. After that we will read more. Okay, thank you and have a nice day. Do reading practice.